The spokesperson to the president, Garba Shehu, said that the president is in charge of Nigeria, and I totally agree with him. Buhari is in charge of the incompetence, the cluelessness, the corruption, the failure, the ineptitude that is going on in our country. He's in charge of all of that. He's in charge of the failure to protect the lives and properties of citizens. Buhari has always been in charge. When people come out to say that he's not the one in charge, it's one of them. No, that is not so. He knows what is going on, and everything going on goes on with his permission. And the failure, the total failure that we have today in Nigeria, Buhari is absolutely in charge of it. The buck stops at his table. And it is high time citizens begin to make demands on him. It is high time they call him out for what he is, an absolute and a total failure. The National Assembly are asking for the sack of the service chief. I want to say to the Senate, it is not about the service chief anymore. It's about the commander-in-chief. The president and commander-in-chief have obviously shown that he does not have the capacity to lead. And it is time for the National Assembly to get its acts together, to get the guts and impeach the president. Anything short of an impeachment of the president, you're not doing any service to Nigeria. Because we cannot wait 3 more years of what we have right now. This absolute and total failure that Buhari has put us through. It is time for the National Assembly to get its acts together, if it can, and it should.